This is why you should never play video games at 6 a.m. Andrew is a small child who was married to video games. Every day he would try to play in the shower or play in the mountains, but had no internet. His brother tried telling him that he could not play without a computer, but Andrew didn't care. Andrew decided that he would practice his gaming in France. As he was playing, he heard a weird noise come from behind him. Without hesitating, he swam as fast as possible. When he got home, he saw his parents destroyed his gaming computer. Filled with rage, Andrew trickshotted his entire family and was unfortunately sentenced to 7,452 years in prison for aimbot.